with your girl, Miss Kelly Cowles. We chilling here, Back to the City 2018. And again, I let Jesus LeMain over here. What's popping?
I'm good. How you doing?
I'm good. Ah, she's so nice. She's the first person that actually asked me back. But that's
how you
fine.
Doing?
Okay. We can see that you've done a major evolution in your life. I'm not going to name drop anything. Marijuana in your career is going the way I think you want it to go.
Thank you.
How are you feeling about this?
Thank goodness. I'm super excited. I just signed with Ambitious Entertainment. I'm one of their new signees. But everybody knows I've been in the game for a minute. And I think I just needed people to believe in me. And that's exactly what Ambitious Entertainment gave me. And shout out to them. Thank you so much to them for believing in me. And I think people are excited. My new image, you know, the new music.
Yeah.
It's popping right now, girl.
And then how do you feel about your latest project? I'm seeing what it's doing the most.
Yes, it's definitely doing the most. We've got Ipupo out currently, courtesy of Ambitious, my first single under them, as well as the Sagalam with Miss Prue, Londi, London, Los Sauce, and Nadia. I think it's super crazy. To be honest with you, I think this is the year of the female. People are still going to see amazing things in music from females.
And then most definitely, let me just say, you keep setting the bar high for the ladies.
Yes.
And now you are even revamped. How? Where do you get all of this?
You know what? I think people who just believe in me. So from stylists to makeup artists to hair artists, different people who've come together who actually believe in the brand. And I'm super happy. I'm super excited. It's one thing to be a musician, but it's another for people to actually believe in your craft.
We most definitely love her, and we love what you keep doing. Go whichever way you go, and we will swing with you. Thank you so much for having me interview.
Has anybody told her how fly she looked today? She looked like hip-hop. She looks like she should be in the video Finesse, guys. Like, for real. Yeah, we got it going on, got it going on. And it feels so good to be us. Yay, and we got it going on. It's too much. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you for